shortest song there is.
Right after the Pledge of Allegiance, so we would sing this, y'all.
That's right.
We had a great elementary teacher.
Sun is hot, that old clock is moving slow, so am I. Workday passes like molasses in winter time, and it's July, getting paid by the hour, or by the minute. Boss just pushed me over the limit. I like to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Come on, y'all. Tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
Does anybody know what time it is out there?
It's 5:00,
some of them know.
This lunch break, gonna take all afternoon, half the night.
This guy's a real alcoholic.
Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay, but that's alright. Hadn't had a day off now over a year. My Anna Maria Island vacation's gonna start right here. The phone's for me, you tell them I've just sailed away.
Here we go.
Oh, there's something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
Here we go.
It's 5:00, so
nice, I hear you guys. Good audience participation out there, y'all.
I could pay off my tab, put myself in an Uber, and get back to work before Tuber. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would my brother Tony do?
He's a little different than Jimmy Buffett.
Funny you should ask.
But they drink the same. R.I.P. Jimmy.
I say, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, I don't care. No, I don't care, oh no. It's 5:00 somewhere.
Give him another one, Cam.
All right, y'all, help me out. Come on.
I'll sing, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
Y'all, help me out.
Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere.
Y'all, thanks for rewinding back to elementary school with us there. Mrs. Johnson, what a lady. Yep, anyways. Is anybody on vacation out here? I just gotta know. Good, good, good. This is your son. You went to the far south for your summer vacation, huh? Good for you. It's all right. We go north for vacation because it's hot.
That's next week for me. Did
Very
I tell you that?
Hot, everyone.
Did I tell you I'm gonna be gone next week?
Yo. Well, yeah, sorry. Anybody want to play? Anybody? I'm looking for people to join me.